Apart from that, you'll need a soldering iron, a few electronic bits and pieces I'll tell you about in a moment, and a spare couple of hours. Yes, we'll be transmitting software by means of the light which has been flashing at the side of your screen. You'll need to build a receiver like this.
The final showman! This is the end!